This is that area.
There are some leaks here.
Let's see if you guys can see better how bad this place is here. If I close these lights, no, I can't. It's really bad. Here we go. Very, very staining. Like that one. Okay, so here, second room. Everything is not too bad until here. So this place was all carpeted. They've put the laminates, and now they're asking me to clean the rest because I came here for a quote. And look at here, the spills. That's the carpet distortion. It's really bad. I don't know if you guys can tell or not, but look at here. This is where leads it to the garage. This is the filthiest area. And I'm gonna have fun here. So they had a painter a couple of days ago here. When I was given quote, this wasn't there. You know? Look at that. He left his mess and get the hell out of here. And just pisses me off, these type of people, workers, you know. I'm sure it's like, oops, and then the house owner, oh, that's okay, I'm gonna get my carpets cleaned anyway, just leave it, let it dry, you know. That's how it is most of the time. Now I gotta charge them extra for this, you know, and it's my time, right? I have to be playing with this. I just don't know why people do that. I have no idea. I have no idea why people are actually so careless and they don't take care of their mess after their when they leave. And also what people do is, so they show me some stains, like the smallest area, and then they don't show me the rest, where the bigger ones are, like behind the closet or something. And then they expect you to clean them. I've seen that quite a bit. Sneaky. Dried up, you know. Anyway, I'll wait for this to soften it, and then let's see. Most likely it'll come out. It's just I have to wait. See, it's coming out already. I'm trying to break this tension here, because it's it cured, eh? It's been like almost 3 days now. Paint has dried. Okay, so I have to pre-scrub these because there's a lot of stains and some bad condition. This actually does lift piles up, so they're smushed here, kind of. I need to do the pre-scrubbing. Plus there are, since it is in bad condition, there are like stains like that all over. Oh my, oh my, oh my. You can see a difference, huge difference. I gotta go slow, slowly, so we get a good rinsing here. So I have some citrus boost. My free spray, and there were some like yellowish stains. For that, I added some CO2, some of that as well. Yeah, rinsing it nice and slow here. Dry fast. So that way it really dries quickly. You need the garbage can. Not like it. So these carpets are old as the house. The house are actually here about 15 years old. And this was never...
Yeah.
Difference. That's a great difference right here. There's some paint marks here, that's why I'm doing it over and over again right now, just rinsing it properly, the product that I have applied there. there. Paint stain. This was really bad. And the tension, I'm gonna work on that. And there's some here too.
challenge to see right here. Alright, that came out very well. Just in case they don't come back to the steam. Thank you.
Came out pretty good. I don't want to go all the way there, but let's see if I can zoom in. And that corner was really bad. And this part, there was some paint marks there. They came out very well. And that corner was really bad. We'll put this on sale, so we're getting it cleaned. So we're doing the stairs right now, but they're filthy, I'm telling you. They're filthy. And look at here. Yeah, it's really filthy. So I'm gonna spray something concentrated and then rinse it. Look how bad it is. I'll do some scrubbing on it, like pre-scrubbing. Now I can see it better. Well, it's the lighting, eh? It's amazingly filthy. Because it's the entrance. Right, they don't take any shoes off. That's what happens. It's all trashed. That's the same story right there too. So soon you guys will see how this transforms. That's what happens when I'm scrubbing it. It was really bad, remember here? My magic. Spray. Brush. It's gonna erase it. So a lot of the newcomers in this new business don't know how to deal with these. Just have to find a way. There is a way. It's gonna look better once I start rinsing it. Look at that. These came out very nice as well. So as those. How's it look?
Wow.
Hi, my friend.
Yeah, putting the blinds on.
Oh, you that's know. Okay. You're okay.
Yeah, I'm going to put the shoes on. So take care of.
Yeah, you're fine. Thank you. Oh, yeah, I have already have taken here. There's a nice light, you will see the brightness. That corner was really bad, the sides, but came out very well.